to the FCC and tell them that you don't think they should determine what is in your interest to hear. The other voices we're concerned with, the first is Space City. It's silent right now. Hopefully the second voice will change that shortly. Phil Ochs. Hey.
What I'm going to do tonight is do a program of songs. I've
written over the last 10 years that have come to be known as the fabulous swinging 60s. A decade that put America on the map. And when the 60s started out, I was as patriotic as your average guy. And I believed in what was going to happen. I liked John Kennedy. I thought everything was going to be all right. So I wrote myself a patriotic song at the time. Back when I was a patriot, that's compared to now when I'm a traitor. I never thought of my soul as movies of the guys fighting the Japs in World War II that I'd become a traitor. We've never been like... Take two. Come on, take a walk with me through this green and growing land. Walk through the meadows and the mountains and the sand. Walk through the valleys and the rivers and the plain. Walk through the sun and walk through the rain. Here is a land full of power and glory. Beauty that words cannot recall. Of her freedom, then her glory shall rest on us all. From Colorado, Kansas, and the Carolinas too, Virginia and Alaska, from the old into the new, Texas and Ohio and the California shore. Tell me who can ask for more, for here is a land full of power and glory, beauty that words cannot recall.
Show me prison song by its other title. Oh, did you write that? So I looked around in the early 60s and I thought to myself, well, we're in an incredibly corrupt country. And so I thought the only possible way to stay alive at any kind of moral level, which is the only way to stay alive, was to protest, pardon that term. So I became the rarest of individuals protest singer. A protest singer is a guy that usually sings out of key, doesn't get too much television. Genuine bona fide protest song. So you've heard it many times on the Ed Sullivan Show. I don't know who made it famous. It could have been Jack Jones or Andy Williams. The list is so long.
Thank you.
time parade of changes. Scenes of my young years were warm in my mind. Visions of shadows that shine till one day I returned and found they were the victims of the bond of changes. It drifts in the dark, swings through a hollow of haze, a race around the stars, journeying through the universe ablaze with changes. In the night, all fears of the forest are gone. But when the morning breaks, they're swept away by golden drops of dawn of changes. Passions will part to a strange melody, as fires will sometimes burn cold like petals in the wind. And I'll kiss you one more time and leave you on the rolling river shore of changes. So sit by my side, come as close as the air, sharing a memory of gray and wander in my world. Dream about the pictures that I play.
Greatest love is a hurricane of hate, and God help the critics. Thank you.
problem and the solution, they usually involve large body of people. The liberal. Norma, the brightest group in your community, and therefore the most cowardly. Thank you.
To the
Destroyed more than one friend of mine.